By the way, it's Tazadaq, the Green Man, two-point predator, star seed, the Howard's man, the Howard's one, and LeBron, aka
And travel with me if you dare, on a mission within the depths of your mind, to be deprogrammed and enlightened. I am Tazadaq, aka the Deprogram Enlightener. And on this journey, you follow me down into the rabbit hole and you forget everything that you thought you knew because you're suffering from cognitive dissonance. Follow me now into the rabbit hole to be deprogrammed and enlightened. From relationships to working out, to vegan diet, to the law, to the Bible, it's all here. Best channel on YouTube. Now come into this rabbit hole and be deprogrammed from everything that you thought you knew. That's how we own it. This is Yahweh's work. Yahweh's work, blessed and unstoppable.
So, day after day, second after second, you lose the opportunity to be the person that you want to be. You don't talk in here, you perform in here. You don't play in here, you talk outside. You perform in here in the gym. So, let's get it. Let's hit the shoulders.
The most frustrated man on the planet, it's not the man without a car, that's using a bus pass, that doesn't have a house, that doesn't have a wife. The most frustrated man on the planet is a man that doesn't have a purpose. And the man that suffers most on this planet by hand is the one that suffers from fear. Because fear will overcome you, manipulate you, and control you in your life.
Learn, combined with the attacks, you can get good energy. Okay? So from here, I'm going to
take that shit move back so I can get the legs.
Okay? From here, we're going to step back leg side.
Push.
Push. This is push.
Cat by a head, you know what I mean? Yeah, he pretty tough with size and all of that. He's a wrestler. But if you get out of line, you see, I'm going moderate pace on him. If you get out of line, I put his ass back in shot quick, fast, and in the heavy.
Young boy ain't bad. He just got to, you know, he just got to get with some back with a better trainer. Cause he
got some nice stuff. He hit Blake once with a right.
He just wasn't ready for Blake.
You know how to go to the next one?
Yeah, just slide over.
Yeah.
Like she ain't never been pushed.
Good.
She's hey,
conditioning.
Hey, I was talking. I was giving her air food. Word up. Look at it. Huh?
Cavite, hey, trying to play tough. Yeah, I mean, Esau coming at me. I could have laid his ass out. But yeah, I mean, I fell back a little bit on him. Still, I was only going at probably like 50%. So I caught him in a solar flex and dropped him. He tried to act like I hit him in the groin. But I hit him in the solar plex, knocked him out. Knocked him down, not really knocked him out. And me, if it was an MMA match, I would have finished his ass. See that teeing off on him, about to go into beast mode. The instructor keep telling me to yo, fall back. I was about to tee off on him. And when we get in that clinch, I automatically go to like how jiu-jitsu that kicks in. See how I grabbed him right there, see what I'm saying? Jiu-jitsu automatically kicks in. I was about to take him down, man. Body slam, finish that thing.
Thank you.
change by it. You got to push yourself beyond the limitations. Just block them out. They don't exist. Push yourself beyond the limitations of what you think you could do. It's greatness. That's how winning is accomplished. That's how champions are born. Sit this after. Something lasts a minute.